Alabama native and NBA Hall of Famer Charles Barkley is making a big pledge in light of the election outcome. He says he will give $1 million to black women in the state who want to start an IT company.
Who are you giving that million to?
Well, I'm gonna pick the companies down the line, but I'm pledging $1 million to, because black women really came out and supported Doug Jones. So I'm pledging $1 million to black women in Alabama to do startups.
Exit polls show that 98% of black women who voted cast ballots for Jones, and black men were just shy of that number with 93%. We will